The saints operate that way, like the Lord, not up to his level, but they live heroically. They wouldn't be saints if they didn't. To bear anything, verbal abuse, for example, to bear it joyfully, thanking the Father. Not thanking the Father that this person committed a sin and abusing you. And you knew it, the Lord on the cross. That is heroic verse. And the very next page of this New Testament, it's the same chapter, Colossians, verse 24, Paul says, a saint, and you practice what he's talking about. It makes me happy to suffer for you, as I am suffering now. That's the way saints live the virtue of patience and fortitude. They live it on a level way beyond ordinary people. And they are joyful about it. And it comes easy to them. These are all traits of heroic virtue. I'm not going to read the whole of them. This is just a little bit of a time response. Let me give you another example, though, of heroic virtue. To us.